What were the brand objectives and challenges that you were trying to tackle with the three campaigns, and how did ultimately IPL come into picture?
Yeah, so the IPL 2020, which was ideally in quarter four of the year, was actually a welcome change from what the world was undergoing and what India was undergoing at that point of time. I mean, it was frankly revival of live sport. It was the biggest thing on television coming in the festival season. And from a COVID point of view, the Indian economy was kind of coming back. So for a mindset point of view, it was the right time for advertisers to latch on and kind of promote their wares in the massive festival season.
True.
For cars, for the auto industry, both October and December months are really strong in secondary sales. So it was a solid match for any brand like ours to be part of IPL 2020. IPL 2020 gives you a lot of, or IPL gives you a lot of opportunities. You can do a single brand build over 60 days. You can do multi-campaign build over 60 days. So it depends on your objective. For us, we kind of staggered the period, and it was a long period last year, into three campaigns. We did the Smart Cars campaign, which was our entry cars because it is a festival and a marriage season affinity. We had launched our venue, IMT, which is a disruptive technology. So we used IPL for that. And then in the fag end of the IPL, we had the launch of the all new i20, which was a disruptive product, which got the Indian Car of the Year. So we used all, we used the full breadth of the property to actually kind of animate my entire entry range. So it was a strong, it was the right property at the right time for us.
Okay. And, IPL on TV is a very mass. I mean, I think everybody watches IPL, if we can say that. So how then did you pick and choose that all three brands and all three campaigns would be, served the right kind of audience? I mean, is it that you were targeting the same set from demographics and behavior point of view?
Frankly, all the three campaigns were kind of having a center of gravity sub 10 lakhs.
Okay.
So from a demographic point of view, it was the male skewed TG. More than 400 million reach is primarily male. But the interesting part of IPL 2020 is that we got more than 200 million women coming in. We had more than 200 million youth coming in. So it dominated the single screen household for us. So when you have the dominant voice watching in a single screen household, and today car buying is maybe the decision of the male in the house, but there is a very strong influence from family, from the wife, from the children, etc. So that opportunity should not be missed for a category like, for a high involvement purchase category like ours. So it was great for us. And obviously the big thing in IPL over the last few years is the regionalization. I mean, with cars like ours and the growth that we are getting from the South market, for example, IPL now gives you a balance across 8 languages. So, this is not, targeting one specific TG or targeting one specific psychographic. I think it gives you a very broad base. And with the kind of CPTs you get, it is one of the strongest places to be for a category like ours. Storytelling, feature benefit, video showcase, kind of getting the engagement from our buyers. A video format is much bigger than a static format.
Okay.
Also, in TV, you can do regional buys. You can do prime time, non-prime time. You can do impact. You can measure all of them separately. You can index an election over a reality show. So there is a lot of, science and measurability on television. So we are still very strongly, balancing TV in our spends. All five of our parameters moved We track them on a monthly basis. We don't track before IPL or after IPL, but we do that regularly.
Okay.
So without giving you specific numbers, we can clearly tell you that we had very good research recall on our advertising, and we had good movements on our funnel parameters. And that is something that is very important for us, because a part of the ROI delivery is this movement.
Mm.
So I would say top funnel movement and also consideration movement and also some growth in inquiries was a good delivery of IPL 20. But Roshni, I should also give you a caveat that this was festival period. As I told you, for auto, there is anyway a high index month, you know.
Mm.
So I don't think we will be able to differentiate how much you apportion to IPL.
Mm.
But yes, the numbers were very, very strong. And you know very well, the market was coming back. Mobility was coming back. So, you know, there was a lot of other factors influencing the numbers in the last quarter. But yes, I definitely feel that from a top funnel point of view, from an awareness point of view towards our campaigns, IPL was definitely beneficial.